There you go.
Excellent. All right, guys. Well, thank you everybody for joining us on Music Matters. And this is a special dedication tonight to our good friend who we lost this year, Judy Roberge, who was a big part of connecting me with the Arc, you know, and Music Matters. So I think she'd enjoy this, and we'll do this for her. And we're going to start things off with Oz. He's going to play us a tribute song here for America. It's a good way to start off. So take it away, buddy.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Thank you.
Alexa!
That's it, Eric.
Not working. She goes off and on.
Hey, Jake.
Yeah. We're having techno deco.
Okay. Excellent. Thank you, Aj. That was great, buddy. Thank you
thank
you for starting it off. Cool. Well, we'll settle in with, I think everybody's got their stuff, you know, sound going. Sounds pretty good. Jake, awesome. There you are. Thanks for coming. Well, let's start off. So the guys that have some instruments, you know, if you guys want to sing along, jam along, we're going to do a little bit of We Will Rock You next. So let's take it away, and you guys are welcome to sing. We got some instruments over there. Clap along. I got my shaker here that I use for Music Matters a lot. So let's take it off. Here we go. All right, you're going to lead us on the drums, all right?
Yeah.
All right, here we go, man. Oh, that's see Ari up at the top, the hot rod. Here we go. Let's do it.
Buddy, you're a boy, make a big noise, playing in the street, gonna be a big man someday. You got mud on your face, you big disgrace. Kicking your can all over the place, singing, We will rock you.
That's it.
Buddy, you're a young man, hard man, shouting in the street, gonna take on the world someday. You got blood on your face, a big disgrace, waving your banner all over the place. Somebody better put your bag into your place. We will rock you.
Sing it.
We will rock you.
Mark.
Everybody, we will rock you.
We will there you go.
Doing that concert for nice. Your house.
All right, thanks for leading us on the drums there. Good stuff. Excellent. Let's do a little bit of Eric. You feel like singing a little bit of Living on a Prayer with us?
That's Aj. He's my class.
Yeah. Nice.
How about Judy? In all people's songs.
Hey, oh yeah.
You're bringing those songs, you guys. So it sounds like some of you guys know each other. I hear you guys were saying you're in the same class as Oz, right? That's great. All right. So Biggie, Eric, he's going to sing a little bit of Bon Jovi for us now, Living on a Prayer. It's one of our other favorite songs that we do, and music matters a lot.
Hey, John, I can tell you something. My costume is right here, and no, I got my mask on, this mask.
Right. To hit those Bon Jovi notes, you might have to take that mask off for a second, but you jump back on. Yeah, this afternoon at class, you were Anakin. Now you change up. I like that.
Yeah, I'm not an Imperial officer. I'm a Air Force fighter.
I love it, man. It's all right. You changed it up. That's a good part of music and acting. You know, be quick on your feet, be able to change stuff quick. You know, that's how you have to think as a musician and an actor. You know, like you are. You know, so good. All right, here you go, Eric. This one's for you, buddy.
Yeah, they've done. No, this is not for me, but this is for Josh himself. I'm not going to sing it.
Well, you can if you want to. We'll all play along and be right here with you. Here we go. All right, you can follow along too. Here we go, ready? 1, 2, 3, 4. You guys hear that okay? There you go, Eric. It's good thing. Go ahead, buddy.
Living on a prayer, take my hand, and we'll make it, I swear.
Nice. Good job, guys. What do you say? Want to do a little bit of Halloween music now? Right, it's our Halloween jam. What do you say we do a little bit of Thriller? Little MJ. All right. Just give me a second, guys. Pull up our tracks.
It got dark so quick.
Give yourself a guys a hand. You guys sound great out there. Love it.
It's because of fall, that's why, right?
Yeah, fall.
You get dark quick in the fall time. Unless it's in winter, get dark quicker, right?
Yeah.
I heard
yeah.
We might have a bad snowstorm this year.
Pitch dark. I think it's next week, right? When is it? November 1st? The daylight savings are in. Okay, here we go.
I don't know.
This is probably one of the most iconic Halloween songs ever. If you guys want to dance, sing along, play along with the drums, anything you guys want to do. Here we go. There you go.
Under the moonlight, you see a sight that almost stops your heart. You try to scream, but dare I take the sound before you make it. You start to freeze, and there looks you right between your eyes. Your very lies, because this is
daylight. Keep going, guys. Good job. Bring down a little bit. Breakdown part.
I'm gonna
be tonight.
Oh,
the drums,
sorry.
The midnight hour is close at hand.
Here, we're gonna get your dad on this
one. In search of blood to terrorize your neighborhood. And whosoever shall be found without the soul for getting down must stand and face the hounds of hell and rot inside a corpse's shell. Stenches in the air, the funk of 40,000 years, and grisly ghouls from every tomb are closing in to seal your doom. And though you fight to stay alive, your body starts to shiver, for no mere mortal can resist the evil of the foreigner.
Did anybody do this laugh? There you go. Nice. That's one of the most iconic laughs probably ever in music history right there. Good job, guys. That was great.
I can't get in.
So I'd like to turn it over to Liz, who Liz and I work together. Liz is over at the Southington Library. She's going to talk a little bit about Judy Roberge, who was part of the recreational program for the ARC. Thanks a lot, Liz, for setting this up with us.
Hey, John.
Yeah, Eric.
Did Julie die?
Yes, this year. Yes, she passed away. Right.
Oh, John, I'm so sorry. I'm sorry.
Thanks, buddy.
Hi, everybody. I'm Liz Schubert from the Southington Public Library, and I'm so glad that you're here. This is such a nice event for for you guys. So I would just like to say that Judy and I were on several committees together, not only working with John and doing things through the ARC, we worked on some other committees to try to make Southington a more accessible town for the disabled. We had a great relationship. She was a wonderful woman. She worked really, really hard, did some amazing events for the ARC and for other organizations. So I just wanted to pay tribute to her, and you know, it's just, she was a great woman. So that's all I really have to say. I'm really glad that you're all here tonight. Thank you so much for being here. And John, thank you again for everything that you do. We just have a great thing. So let's keep it going.
Yeah. For thanks, Judy. Liz. Yeah, definitely.
Hey, John.
Yeah.
I need to know from you. I need to know from you. What is your special? I'm too special, but what is your favorite moment?
With Judy?
Yes.
I think just
And Jamie Falco too.
You know, meeting everybody on here and doing what we're doing now, you know. So yeah. That's a great thanks for asking.
John, I think your costume is kind of too small.
Yeah, it could be. That was what they said in Star Wars, right? Princess Leia told Luke, aren't you a little short for a stormtrooper? Maybe I'm too big for one. No, I don't know. That was an iconic line. Remember that?
Are you getting hot? Huh? Are you getting hot in that? Are you sweaty?
No, it's not so bad. Yeah, I'm used to being a musician, so you know, you play outside in the middle of the summer. I probably wouldn't suggest I'd wear this to a gig or anything. I mean, I shouldn't say it because I have it on now, but the helmet, I'll wear that in a minute, but could I do that for the whole time we're on here? Probably not. I can't see anything in that. And it's true. Just like they said in the movie, you wear one of those stormtrooper helmets, you can't see anything. It was the honest truth.
Yeah, that's you in the kid too over there too as well.
Yeah.
With those weird and kind of crazy and insane. Oh, I meant the I think you are, yeah. yeah, that kind of thing. Like those ideas or items that they have. Like that guy, I mean that kid who has the Piper shirt on.
Sure.
He is the Piper. I think the original Piper has died, but yes. I do know that that the past, the Whistlers, them and them too, like Jake the Snake Robber guy,
sure,
the handler, and Bobby Piggott. Who is the one who was my favorite song, the Monster Mash?
Yeah, we'll do the Monster Mash. So I got the Ghostbusters theme queued up, and then the Monster Mash. So we'll have some fun on these songs. All right. Thanks for insight on that, Eric. It's good stuff. I tell you, all you guys, you guys will be like the encyclopedias of music. You know, I love it. No joke. Here we go. If you guys know the words on the chorus, that would be cool.
Strange in your neighborhood.
Anyway.
Who you gonna call?
Ghostbusters!
If it's something weird and it don't look good,
come on, guys.
Who you gonna call?
Ghostbusters!
I ain't afraid of no ghosts. Afraid of no ghosts. If you're seeing things running through your head, who can you call?
Ghostbusters!
An invisible man sleeping in your bed. Ow, who you gonna call?
Ghostbusters!
Afraid of no ghosts. I ain't afraid of no ghosts. Who you gonna call? If you're all alone, pick up the phone and call.
There you go, Biggie. There you go.
I hear he likes to guess. Ooh. I ain't afraid of no ghosts. Who you gonna call?
Ghostbusters!
If you've had a dose of a freaky ghost, baby, you better call.
Ghostbusters! Come on, guys.
Let me tell you something. Ooh. Bustin' makes me feel good.
Mm-hmm.
afraid of no ghosts. I ain't afraid of no ghosts. Don't get caught alone, oh no. When it comes through your door, unless you just want some more, I think you better call.
Awesome.
Who you gonna call?
Ghostbusters.
Who you gonna call?
Ghostbusters.
Think you better call.
Ghostbusters.
Who you gonna call?
Ghostbusters.
I can't hear you. Who you gonna call?
Ghostbusters.
Louder.
Ghostbusters.
Who you gonna call?
Ghostbusters.
There you go. Good job there, guys.
Good roommate. Good health. Amen.
Hey, Ash. Ash, would you like to play All of Me?
Yeah, sure.
If you... Awesome. Ash plays a great version of All of Me by John Legend, which I think is a great tribute song. So what we have?
Yeah, here, let me get it off.
Sure.
I think John, I've got last thing.
Eric, I could only wear that helmet for so long playing Ghostbusters. I have a new found appreciation for actors wearing stuff. That's great. Misa, it's good to see you on here. And Ari and everybody, thank you guys for joining in. Summer Street, Curve Hill. Great. So Oz, yeah, he's gonna play a little bit of All of Me, and then we'll take it out with the Monster Mash. How's that sound? So you guys all set for Halloween and stuff? Great.
Wait,
Yeah.
Are we gonna
And we gotta do Paul Simon too. Like a Rock.
Yes, sir.
Okay, I got it ready.
All right, Ash. Take it away, Ash. He's going to do a great version of All of Me.
Okay.
That's the filler, I think. Meeting settings. Background and filters. Meeting settings. Selfie show non-video. Show non-video. No self view. So show my time.
There you go.
Wait, what just happened? Somebody called? I think they participants. I think they better, he better need something else because Zoom is garbage.
Good job, Ash. Thanks for doing that, man. It was a great tribute. I appreciate
it. Yeah, thank you.
That was excellent.
Thank you.
Was it a kiss?
Mm-hmm. Now we're going to do a little bit of Paul Simon. All right, take it away. You know the intro we always do. This is a great classic.
Oh, hell for Simon.
Hey there, Johnny.
There it is. Ari's going to play a little bit of Paul Simon. One of the classics from the Muppets tune, one of my favorites.
When I was just a boy, well, I'd say, who do you think you're fooling?
When I was just a boy,
I'm a consecrated boy.
When I was just a boy,
a singer in a Sunday choir. My mama loves me, she loves me. She gets down on her knees and she hugs me. She rocked me like a rock of ages,
and she loved me.
She loved me, loved me, loved me. When I was grown to be a man,
grown to be a man,
and the devil called my name,
grown to be a man.
Well, I tell you, who do? Say, who do you think you're fooling?
Grown to be a man.
I'm a consummated man,
grown to be a man.
I can snatch you with purity. My mama loves me. She loves me. She gets down on her knees and she hugs me. She just loves me like a rock.
She loves me like a rock. She loves
me. If I wasn't left then,
was
was the president.
For a minute the crowd was calling my name.
Was the president.
Well, I would say, who do? Say, who do you think I'm fooling?
Who do you think you're fooling?
I got the president's seal.
Was the president.
I'm up on the presidential podium. My mama still loves me. She loves me. She would not want to
you said you love me, I was a fool to care. But I'd rather go on believing your lies than live without you.
Love me like
the rock of
good stuff. Good stuff, Ari. Thank you. I like all the costumes. So let's take it out, guys. Want to take it out with the Monster Mash? We'll all jam on this one together. Hey, Michaela. Michaela, it's good to see you. It's been a long time. How you been? All right.
I've been good.
Glad to see you. All right. The Monster Mash is the jam.
Hi, Michaela.
Hi.
It's Priscilla.
Right.
Hi, Priscilla.
Good to
see you. Hey. Making you.
Yeah.
How are you doing, Priscilla?
You guys want to sing on this one? Dance? What do you want to do? Here we go. The Monster Mash. Eric, you know any scary monsters now? Yeah.
When my eyes beheld an eerie sight, for my monster from his slab began to rise, and suddenly, to my surprise,
he did the mash.
He did the Monster Mash.
The Monster Mash.
It was a graveyard smash.
He did the mash.
It caught on in a flash.
He did the mash.
He did the Monster Mash. From my laboratory in the castle east to the master bedroom. Vampires feast. The ghouls all came from their humble abode to get a jolt from my electrode.
They did the mash.
They did the Monster Mash.
The Monster Mash.
It was a graveyard smash.
They did the mash.
It caught on in a flash.
They did the mash.
They did the Monster Mash. The zombies were having fun. The party had just begun. Guests included Wolfman, Dracula, and his son. The scene was rocking, all were digging the sounds. Igor on chains, backed by his baying hound. The coffin bangers were about to arrive, but their vocal group, the Crypt Kicker Five,
they played the mash.
They played the Monster Mash.
The Monster Mash.
It was a graveyard smash.
They played the mash.
It caught on in a flash.
They played the mash.
They played the Monster Mash. Out from his coffin, Drax's voice did ring. Seemed he was troubled by just one little thing. Opened the lid and shook his fist and said, whatever happened to my Transylvania twist?
It's now the mash.
It's now the Monster Mash.
The Monster Mash.
And it's a graveyard smash.
It's now the mash.
It's caught on in a flash.
It's now the mash.
It's now the Monster Mash.
Everything's cool, Drax a part of the band, and my Monster Mash is the hit of the land. For you, the living, this mash was meant to. When you get to my door, tell them Gordy said.
Then you can mash.
Then you can Monster Mash.
The Monster Mash.
And do my graveyard smash.
Then you can mash.
You'll catch on in a flash.
Then you can mash.
Then you can Monster Mash.
That was excellent, guys. Good work out there with all your instruments and all your playing. Really proud of you guys. You guys have done a great job with our music. And again, I thank Judy, you know, for hooking us all up together, and Chris for her support, the Arc, and Liz for her support in the library. Thank you guys for all being part of this. It was a great time. All right, and I hope you guys, if I don't see you before Halloween, I hope everybody has a great Halloween. And Misa, and Kayla, good to see you guys. It's been a bit since I've seen you last, so. All right, thanks for joining in up there. Eric, thanks for coming, and everybody else. Ash, thank you for playing. You got your dog there.
Yeah, of course. Thank you, Mr. Ingrassia.
He was doing a little Monster Mash. I like that. Cool. Look at him. He jumped right in. Check it out. I like it.
Hi, Michaela.
Hi.
Great. Well, again, thank you, everybody, for all your support.
Love you.
Thank you.
Thank you, John.
Thank you, John.
Yeah.
Thank you so much, Mr. Ingrassia. I'll see you soon.
Yeah, we'll do it again in December around the holidays. We're gonna do another one, so we'll start practicing. We'll get it going. All right. We'll talk to you all about it. Bye, everyone. Bye. See you soon. Happy Halloween, everybody.
Bye, everybody.
Bye.
Bye.